Okay, on to the second event. Once the Prowler's back in the position, two teammates are going to flip the tire down the lane. Once they get to the end of that lane, the two other teammates are going to flip the tire back to the original starting position. Once this is done, we'll move on to the third event, the keg carry.